One more health study I need to tell you about this afternoon. This one related to almost everyone's favorite ingredient, sugar. It turns out added sugar raises the risk of deadly heart problems. Here's the bottom line. There's a lot more sugar in the foods we like to eat and drink than most of us actually realize. You have processed foods, bread, for example, lots of sugar you may not know about. And then there's the sugar we add directly to our cereal, to our coffee in the morning. And then there are the treats that we, you know, give ourselves, soft drinks, candy, etc. You are eating more sugar, and I should put myself in this. We are eating more sugar than you realize, and at the very end, you know, the result could be quite serious. Dr. Sanjay Gupta, our chief medical correspondent, here to talk sugar. And I mean, listen, I'm thinking of what I might have had watching a movie last night. But I mean, listen, we're all guilty of eating some of this, maybe more than others, but killing us?
Well, look, what's interesting is that we think of sugar as something that can add a few pounds to the scale, a few inches around the waistline,
yeah.
But we know more than ever what sugar actually does in the body. It's obviously has a lot of calories in it.
What's it doing?
We weren't designed to be able to eat as much sugar as we eat as human beings. So now you get all this sugar, and the liver has to try and do something with all this sugar. What we know is that it makes these cholesterol particles that are particularly harmful, particularly concerning for heart disease. So someone who's getting about 17-18% of their total calories just from added sugar.
What is added sugar?
That stuff, like all the stuff you just mentioned, in the soft drinks, in the bread, in the pastries, not in fruit, for example.
That has sugar in it.
Well, that has the fiber, that has everything else
good-ish.
In it. This is added sugar into a product that didn't have it. So once you start adding that number of calories, about, you know, again, 20% of the calories that you take in a day, if they're coming from added sugar, that's going to significantly increase your risk of heart disease. That's what this particular paper found. We've sort of known that there's problems with this for some time, but they're starting to put some numbers on what could be problematic.
Tell me, Sanjay Gupta, how much sugar I can take.
Well, you know, there's no sort of across-the-board guideline on this, and this is what a lot of scientists are clamoring for as well. We know about cholesterol, we know about trans fats, mm-hmm. We know all these things, we talk about it a lot. There's not an agreement on exactly how much sugar is too much or is not enough, and that's what a lot of scientists are trying to come up with right now.
How much sugar are you eating?
Well, American Heart Association says for a man about 150 calories a day from sugar, and for a woman about 100 calories per day. Now, if you're eating 2,000 calories, you're talking about, you know, 5% or so of your calories.
That's nothing.
The average person is probably taking closer to four times that much.
Okay.
So again, we've known for some time that it's bad, but the idea that sugar by itself, separate than anything else, can increase your risk of heart disease. This has been the drumbeat of science for some time now, and this is what the study shows.
So my pre-show orange.
The orange
okay.
is good, yes.
Okay.
Whew. Just don't eat 100 of them.
Okay, Dr. Sanjay Gupta, thank you very much.
You got it, thank you.